I am called Nourridine Siewe, a postdoctoral fellow at the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis. I have always been passionate about mathematics in general, and in particular the use of mathematical and computational techniques to understand and propose solutions to human problems. My current research interest encompasses the development and analysis of mathematical models to solve problems of public health concern, with a focus on emerging and re-emerging infectious diseases such as malaria, leishmaniasis, Ebola, hepatitis, among others. I am currently working on developing a mathematical model of the progression of hepatitis B virus infection, which includes the host response to treatment. The main goal of this work is to establish treatment protocols of combination therapy for hepatitis B virus infection, with positive synergy between two existing drugs, namely interferon alpha and adefovir. Hepatitis B virus infection is one of the most prevalent infectious diseases associated with liver disorder and can result in serious liver failure, fibrosis, and liver cancer. Despite the availability of hepatitis B virus infection vaccine and the development of antiviral therapies, hepatitis B virus infection remains a major global health problem. It affects 5% of the world population chronically and kills roughly 600,000 people annually. Several animal models have been developed to understand the virus biology and pathogenesis in infected patients and to mimic the immune response against the hepatitis B virus infection. However, the narrow host range of hepatitis B virus infection and lack of a full immune response spectrum in animal models remain significant limitations. The drugs interferon alpha and adefovir can have severe side effects when administered alone, including heart attack for interferon alpha and kidney damage for adefovir. In this work, we hypothesize that a combination therapy with a smaller dose may be as effective or even more effective than monotherapy with a larger dose. The results of this study could be useful to medical and pharmaceutical corporations in setting treatment strategies for hepatitis B virus infection. The treatment could be customized to the patient's current immune response strength. Moreover, the severe side effects that were dose-dependent will be diminished since each drug will be administered at smaller dose.
For more information about postdoctoral fellowships at the National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis, visit our website at www.nimbus.org.